Hey guys, it's Hannah. So today I'm going to do. Okay, I'm gonna redo that. Hey guys, it's Hannah, and today I'm going to be showing you how I feed my little cute, inty meaty cute pet ferret. Twinkles, come over here. Okay, so we have this little yellow bird. This is her food. We do something. What? We do something. Oh yeah, hold on. We also use this little stuff. I mean, this is when I clip her clawsies. Yeah. Just want to show you that. So, and then I use her ferret diet. You never give ferrets anything. Like, no, don't give them human food. And this stinks really bad, so I hate it when I have to do it. My dad says I have to do it. It stinks! Ugh, I'm gonna die. So I give her a little bit. Ugh, I hate it. I'm putting that back. Okay, I'm gonna put that back. Okay. So then I get a little bit of water. I'm gonna do it right now. I do like just a little bit, and then I shake it, tap it, and then I rotate it this way, and then I give it to her. So first thing, I put it up here, and then I open this thing. Sprinkles, come on up, Sprinks. Actually, you know what, I'm going to do it down here. Sprinkles, wait, should I? No, I'm not. Okay, Sprinkles, coming up here. Come on, Sprinkles. Sometimes she gets in from that. So she'll eat it in a little bit. Yeah, so bye, guys.